me, that look different from me, whatever the case may be.
We all know the media has so many ways they try to hold us in certain standards. And it's about time we define it for ourselves.
We are social media. We are the culture. Period.
It brings certain things to light that need to come to light.
I love my hair. It's curly. Let me be nice to it. There's a line between appreciation and appropriation.
I celebrate the dopeness of black women.
If no one looks like us, like, you're conditioned to not think about us.
You know, we started to change the way women of color view themselves.
We really changed the game, and we don't necessarily get the credit for it.
I need people to know my journey from where I started until where I'm at now.
This is who I am. This is what I do. I'm black. I like what I like. Sorry if you don't.
Knock all the doors down. Let's just be comfortable in our skin.
This is Black Girl Beauty.